Well, I made it to the highest point in Missouri. Welcome to the top of Missouri. Let's see, I am here. And I'm gonna make it somewhere throughout here. There's some stuff that I wanna see. I will not be mushroom hunting. Out of all of my trips so far, this one is the best, and it's also going to be the hardest. This is the Devil's Toll Gate. I was going to spend more time here, but I can't find a good camping spot. And I don't think I'm going to be able to stay, so I'm going to hop out of here. Okay. Forget what I said about not staying tonight. I found a location. I'm setting up and I'm gonna find me some food It's only 4 o'clock, but you know, it's the fall, so the sun's gonna drop real quick. And I'm pretty sure that's gonna come with the temperature too, so I'm gonna start getting set up. Good morning. 7 in the morning. I slept an hour longer than I wanted to. Still cold. It's kind of hard when it's cold and my bedding is so comfortable and warm. Better than home, I tell you. All right, let me give me some coffee.
As my water heated up, I took a moment to reflect on yesterday, remembering how fresh the air was, how beautiful the earth can be in its raw form. After a restful night's sleep, and having to drag myself out of a warm hammock, I am ready for breakfast and the hike up Tomsock Mountain.
See you back at Trillium. End of my journey. Coming to a junction. It's rocky out here. Yep. Tomsock Mountain High Point. That's where I'm headed. Less than a half mile. But then I gotta go that other point. Yeah, so it's a half mile to make it back to the car. Alright, see you guys in about, I don't know, 10 minutes. Maybe I can get it in there somehow, some way. There it is. There it is behind me. I'm gonna take a picture of that later. Yep. Yeah, buddy.